tucks the kick nicely. So Hill has all the time in the world. Had to make the most of it, and he does. He nails the kick. Important goal. Needs to hit the scoreboard, and he's guided that one through. And that's well read by Matera, who's got busy in this quarter. From 50, it's a good effort. Fell on a platter for Big Sandilands, and they've kicked three in a row. McCarthy on the bike up the ground now, has to ride as hard as he can. Back towards goal. What an effort! That is a stunning goal from Cam McCarthy. Here's Tavano. Tavano on the left. Yes, please. It's picked off by Mundy. Freo got another one.
Purple Army are up and about.
Has this man started this game well? Right through the middle.
This is well within his capabilities. And look at that, straight through the middle. They love him up and running. Michael Walters. Through the middle. Ballantyne, it's going to take some courage. He's got it. Oh, what a grab five. Directly in front. Adam Chera gets his first goal in AFL football. Spills it out to Langdon, and he makes no mistake again. Comes out to Stephen Hill. Bending, and bending through. Fremantle in their first ever home game at Optus Stadium had recorded a 16-point win in front of a record crowd, 49,021.
Leading through the traffic from 55, goes long, Hayden Ballantyne. It's not straight to Cronin, who skips clear. He took almost too long, but he dribbles through the first goal of his career. And he's running, dribbling, and kicking a clever goal, Michael Walters from the pocket. Runs his distance, pulls the kick back, it is perfect. To square things up again, he's got it. That five has been immense this afternoon. Trying to lift his side in this third term. Pierce showing some dash. The defender doing it all this afternoon. Five flips it over the top. It sits up for Walters, and he steadies from 45 and bangs it through. It's a high ball inside 50. Nice pass to Blakey. He's trying to get the kick away. Brilliant smother by Matera.
Going goalwards. Oh, giving away to Mundy. The veteran there to pounce. He knew he had support in Hill, who might go for home here. That's looking really good. He opens up the angle to Fife. What a kick from the superstar. Towards the top of the square, Sandilands is there and he makes it stick. And a great second effort from Johnson to spoil it through for the minor school. Able to link with Lloyd. Whitfield under pressure again. You're gone. You are gone. Whitfield set upon again. Brayshaw and Pierce with a double team. Chips in looking for Cronin. Good stretch. Can they go back to back? Bailey Banfield with his first goal in AFL footy.
No problems with that at all. And a little tribute to a former teammate in Shane Yaron as well. Walters already got one in the turn. Time to steady, fire and put it through. Sandilands down to five from the burst. And McCarthy, a huge leap. But Mundy, with some textbook roving, snaps a great goal. Gets it towards Matera. Sandwiched between two of them. Left them in his way. Can snaps the goal. Plays on. Handball over the top. Fremantle doing what they like in the third term. Waiting down was Walters. The quick spin. The quick turn. The amazing goal from Michael Walters. Walters, in amongst three Bulldogs, is able to outmark them in the square.
Fife with the clearance, bangs it forward. McCarthy beaten for it. What about the shot from Walters? That is the cream of the cream right there. A mongrel that might work. McCarthy, Kennedy's in position 1A. Great fist, Pierce. And his second ever superb. Kick around the body. And an outstanding grab from Neil. Gathers, looks up, got the runner. Tucker, outside of the boot. They've come out from halftime with their big boy pants on. Rioli gets his chance. Was the goalkeeper there? Takes the man on the mark. Can I have this dance? Oh, danced around him and got him. Fife, McCarthy to Brayshaw. Goes for home. Oh, Ross Lyon's good. You give him the kid, he'll give you the man.
Fife. Just plucks it with a one hand, if you don't mind. Up towards Riewoldt territory again. He's trying to do it from behind. Kicks towards centre wing. Fife is the flyer, and he takes a beauty.
One of the prime movers, and it stops
them. Got that tap, why not?
Goes inside 50 once again. Big pack of players, and one standing out above all others.